Friends and family, we've come together today to celebrate the lives of Isaiah and Marie, to witness their vows, and to share in this significant moment with them. You've traveled from all over the world because of your friendship and love you share with Isaiah and Marie. And we also acknowledge the many people that wanted to be here today, but they were unable to. But we know that they send their happiness and their love to you today, too. I met Isaiah our first year in graduate school at UGA. He was a transplant to the South from the Northeast, and I remember that he fell deeply in love with Southern cuisine as soon as he came to the South, especially anything fried. He also fell in love with the prettiest girl in grad school, present company accepted, I'm sure those were Isaiah's words. I wasn't sure how he was going to convince Marie to go out with him at first. I mean, Isaiah can be quite charming. He's well-versed in Star Trek lore. But just look at Marie. She always seems to have it together. And she has that adorable French accent. I guess that's less exotic after you meet the whole Millward family. But nevertheless, she's pretty special. But Isaiah did convince Marie to go out with her. That first time, he didn't realize she was going to bring the whole political science department with her. But something happened that night and it worked, and they did have their real first date. I have great memories of Isaiah and Marie. We spent a lot of great Georgia hot afternoons together. Porch wine at Isaiah and, or at Marie's house was a tradition, and I just never quite got over that. Marie has a talent for making people feel at home and comfortable, at ease, and relaxed, and that's not easy to do in graduate school. But it's a gift that Isaiah and Marie both share, and they share that with us this weekend here in this beautiful place. I feel very fortunate to call Isaiah and Marie my friends and to celebrate their wedding today.
Marie, I love you. You are my best friend. Today, I give myself to you in marriage. I promise to encourage and inspire you, to laugh with you, and to comfort you in times of sorrow and struggle. I promise to love you in good times and in bad, when life seems easy and when it seems hard, when our love is simple and when it is an effort. I promise to cherish you and to always hold you in highest regard. These things I give to you today and all the days of our life. With this ring, I thee wed.
Isaiah, I love you. You are my best friend. Today, I give myself to you in marriage. I promise to encourage and inspire you, to laugh with you, and to comfort you in times of sorrow and struggle. I promise to love you in good times and in bad, when life seems easy and when it seems hard, when our love is simple and when it is an effort. I promise to cherish you and to always hold you in highest regard. These things I give you today and all of the days of our life.
With this ring,
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
It is indeed a privilege and a great honor for me to be able to say to you today, Isaiah and Marie came here as mere lovers, friends, and that day shall remain. But today, this moment, I present them as husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Yep, yep.
Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Y
Yes, sir. Oh, baby. Whoa.